20 wooded acres bordering nearly 300,000 acres of national forest land, this New Mexico property with road access and tall ponderosa pines is located in an area with some of the largest elk in the entire state.